Man really just said welcome to this all to zero viewers nearly.
Welcome.
You just said welcome to me, bro.
Welcome everyone. Welcome everyone. Welcome Saints Row the Third Remastered. No, I'm playing. I'm not gonna do all that. Let's do this. Do that. What do you wanna do? Normal or hardcore?
Oh yeah, hardcore. Alright, let's do a hardcore, bro.
No, fuck no.
What is hardcore mean? Is it to give a description?
You like to feel the rush of danger.
Yeah, put it on hardcore.
Fuck you, Anthony.
Bro, we beat this shit on easy before, bro. Come on. That's no fun. Let's beat this shit on hardcore.
Wait, can you join me? Wait, what happened? Huh? I don't know if you
can. I don't know. I'm staying in the join friend. Oh, there he is. I'm joining.
Can you join me? Oh, shit.
Yeah, just join.
Oh, yeah, I think I heard you. Join.
This host is not accepting players at the time. What?
What? What? What the? No, this is loading. Oh. Invite friend. Alright, I'm inviting you. I sent you an invitation.
Okay, I got it. Bro, this is sick, bro.
Real
dude, you have no clue how many times I felt like I got abs from laughing so hard at this game. You have no idea. You have no idea, bro. Bro, I was about to get Borderlands 3 and Dying Light, but I was like, you know what? I'm gonna get Saints Row and Skyrim, bro. Why not? Two OG games that I loved to death as a kid. So why not, bro? Why not?
It's Dying Light co-op, right? Matthew.
Wait, what?
It's Dying Light co-op.
Yeah, Dying Light's co-op too. So if you want to get that when it's on sale, yeah, because it's $11 right now.
I was thinking of getting it already.
I want to get it, but I already asked for too much, so I'm gonna wait till it's on sale again. Well, there's probably gonna be a summer sale soon. Oh, this is my worst thing.
Confidence. I was thinking, like, after being this one, getting the other one with the president.
Oh, the re-election one?
The superhero one? I was low-key thinking about it.
How much is the re-elected one?
$20.
I'm down. We can play the Johnny Gat one after that, too.
Yeah, me too.
So, hey, we can play the whole trilogy. Play for two and one. Bro, why didn't those get, bro, 1 and 2 should have got rematched. But I'm not bad with 3 getting rematched. I love it.
That should have came in like a pack.
Yeah, dude, that would have been sick. A whole pack, they charged like $80. I wouldn't have been that. 1, 2, and 3, $80 game. Would not be enough.
What the fuck? What is this? Oh, kick him in the nuts. Plus, you get all the DLC for free. I never played the DLC.
There's DLC on it.
Yeah, you get it all for free.
I don't think I remember what the DLC was.
Easiest money you'll ever make.
So that'd be cool.
Grand Larceny is right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
I think all the DLCs just cosmetics and like weapons and stuff.
So don't get
I don't
all
think
Hong
it's
Kong
like...
style in there.
I don't think there's story DLC.
No, there is.
And bro,
if I'm gonna
and bro,
play
Johnny Gat looks so weird, bro. Look at him. That's not Johnny Gat. Who the fuck?
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
We're not going to be looking like that.
Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat?
Bro, Johnny Gat used to actually look like this man. He looks nothing like him. That's not him.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people. Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill. Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch!
Hey! Don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like, fuck!
They're all just strapped up.
Damn, bro. All these big tellers are like a fucking eagle behind their bed, bro.
You got a plan or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Let's go. I don't know how it's gonna be like. I wanna see.
Bro, I need to do well with my deagles, bro. I need them. I need those. I need those. Oh, well, you gotta upgrade those, huh? You don't just pick up two weapons.
Oh snap, here we go. Here we go. Where's
the ball? Wait, how about three guys.
About two.
What the fuck? What the hell?
Oh, oh snap.
We're gonna die.
Hey, you got to do it.
Look.
Alright, people.
How do I swap weapons?
You have to hold circle.
Oh, fuck, I'm wrong.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for ya!
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
This is funny, dog.
Oh! I can't believe you launched that
guy. Oh, yeah, you can do this.
Damn! I just DDT'd him.
I teabagged the fuck out of that guy.
I'm the guy.
Jack freaked
the
dude.
Forgot this is hardcore.
Yeah, normally banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
What the heck? She's bouncing up and down.
The hell are we running?
Dude, bro, hey, I don't need guns. I only use my face. All of these people are facing my nose. Oh wait, how do you throw people?
Invisible.
There's like a way to throw people.
I totally triangle.
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing. Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Huh?
Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
How did it take him that long to take it out of his bag? Like, he was struggling.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got
Sam
company.
Sprint up all
of them. Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Oh, damn.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
It's just, if I die,
oh!
I don't want things to go.
I'm sad. I'm so lucky. What are you guys trying to get from? While we're shooting people.
About to live. Oh, she's dead. Nah, she's dead. Never mind. Fuck. I feel bad. Hold up.
Oh, this feels weird. I'm not used to these controls, bro. I'm so used to COD and everything.
For real. I had to turn up, like, I put my sensitivity to the max.
Nah, this tryhard ass kid.
Nah, for real, like, everything's too slow for me.
Hey, guys! You can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Dumb motherfucker.
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it, he'll be fine.
Damn, is it just me or just like...
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know,
but everyone looks really weird.
Two waves of SWAT guys, you mean?
Sounds about right.
I don't know, they don't really look... I mean, yeah. They all look different, they don't look like the same.
Here they come!
Well, it's remastered.
Yeah, it's true, but like, bro, I didn't know the same people. Yeah. Like, we're in a different unit.
I haven't had this much fun in years!
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again!
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, just saying.
And the team does really work good with it.
For real.
Yeah, bro. Xbox is like shit. God, dude,
bro, if they can do this in Saints Row, imagine with Gears of War.
Oh my, yeah, oh, dude. I'm pretty sure Gears of War, like, you can put it on, like, HD, like.
Take them out!
Should be like, I don't know, there's like a, I remember, there's like a way to make your games look clear back then, too. HDMI cable, the, like the brick ones that like plug into your TV and stuff like that.
Like old times, huh, Shandy?
Can you like play Gears of War on Xbox One now?
Yeah.
Or does it let up faster? Oh shit, I don't know. I need to go in my controls on. I forgot it does this. Oh, but we got an airplane surf, bro.
Chopper!
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes!
Shoot the helicopter! Use whatever you've got!
Shoot the helicopter.
Let's get him!
Shoot the helicopter!
Here's our rock.
Oh. You're not hungry.
What's up?
I'm not hungry anymore. Mm.
Let's go make something to eat.
I got an invite from. Oh, hell no, this kid changed his name again.
Go, go, go!
David. For like the 5 bajillion time.
You two go out the back.
Okay, stay right there, too. I was worrying about this part.
Alright, let's go! Hold your steady! Where did the security come from?
Oh,
stay calm and stick to the plan!
Oh, chopper.
Shut that thing down!
Oh, we're rendering. We're like pulling a rando again.
Oh, fire on everybody.
Somehow we're getting our shot. Man, I wish I could do this in 3D.
Hell, are we still here? I'm not. The gas tank! I'll hold off the cops.
I can't kill them all.
Appreciate that kind of negativity.
Oh, damn. Matthew, where you at?
No. I'm about to fall.
Oh, you're on the other side. Oh, damn.
I just saw some guys spawn.
Which armor's on that damn thing?
Immersion broken.
Oh. Oh, buddy.
Jesus! Get a block for your blind!
Step away from the wall.
Oh, bro, I don't know how you. Oh, what?
Oh, damn.
I thought I did that on accident. I got all scared. I was like, oh, dude, that is bad.
Sounds like I'm gonna die.
My son wants to meet Shawnee.
You can't get that, like, stormtrooper in.
No.
Oh!
Oh,
no. Oh! Damn.
Oh, oh shit.
God damn.
Dang, Bailey got any XP for that. What the fuck, man?
Bro, you robbed the whole heist.
Bro, we did a heist and we got no money, bro. What the fuck, Lester?
Lester,
where's our cut?
Wrong game, dog. Oh, now it's time, Matthew.
Okay, now it's time to make a fucking abomination.
Oh, snap. Yes, I want that one.
Yeah, you're choosing the fat guy on the you do that very
with the glasses,
guy.
Dog.
With the glasses, yeah, I knew you'd choose him. I just wanted to choose him too. There's also a way to make your character look even more hideous. Like, we can literally make her character look like fucking salad fingers. Or like, we can have like really weird looking fingers. It's just like disgusting, bro. It's gross. God, bro, the shape of my guy's head is just like has so many curves and like weird, like it caves in weird places. I don't even.
Oh no! Let's see how that would look.
What does forehead depth mean? Forehead depth.
Oh my gosh, dog. What color is your guy?
He's like white. He's like, I don't know, he's like a yellowish kind of white. Oh my. He's like just the default skin color that he comes with.
I'm gonna make my age the oldest as possible.
Oh my god. Dude. My character, bro.
Oh, that's weird, bro.
My guy looks really sad for some reason. He's looking at me like he's so sad. It's like, why are you crying? Like, he's like looking at me like, why are you gonna do it? Oh my god. My character looks like he's about to cry, bro. Like, literally, it looks like he's about to cry. This is really fucked up.
Oh, your character?
That definitely looks weirder. Alright, now my guy looks kinda cracked out. I gotta change that. I don't even want to, like, this is, like, my, like, are you scared looking at your character right now? Like,
kind of, bro.
Like, it feels like mine is looking into my soul, bro. I don't like this. This doesn't feel right. Like, he's like, I don't know. The way he's looking at me, bro.
My nightmares are my character, dog.
I swear to you, I'm gonna have nightmares too, bro. I really am. Eye style, what is this? Oh. I knew you just did some dumb ass shit that just made your character like retarded.
My gosh, dog.
My character kind of looks like Sloth, bro. Now that I look at him, he kind of looks like Sloth.
I'm gonna change it. I'm changing that. Bro,
my God.
What the heck? I'm leaving this. I'm
my guy's so about terrified. To take flight with his ears, bro.
I was so terrified.
Like, he flapped too hard. He's about to fly in his ear. Oh my God, what the fuck?
Jesus. Oh, now time for the hair. Oh gosh.
Time for the hair. Oh God. Oh God.
Oh my Lord, what?
Bro, my ears are literally like churning my head. Like, my head wasn't meant for these type of ears, bro. My head is like glitching the fuck out. What? Bro, I literally got like he has like a little fold of skin, like, that's like, I don't even know how to explain it.
Yes.
Tip size.
Oh my gosh.
Oh dude, the cheekbones. Bro, that's where they start looking really weird. You start fucking out that them cheekbones. That's where shit gets weird.
Matthew, you're not ready for my character, dog.
Dude, you're not ready for my character. Like, you're gonna be scared of mine. Dude, he looks like a con. All right, now he looked like Sloth at first, but now he looks like Schmeagle, bro. He's coming out really weird. Dude, my guy's nose looks like it's just entering his face. Bro, I'm so glad I bought this game, bro. You have no idea how many ugly characters I used to make.
Bro, you can make so many characters, bro. She do like one.
Like just so many save files of so many different characters I used to make on this game, bro. Saints flow is good. Just trying to make like the weirdest shit I can. I hope people or even like the funniest stuff I can think of. I told my therapist I wasn't responsible. Or like seeing what happens if I put everything to zero or everything to 100. Awesome. Let's see what it looks like. The pleasure's all
my... Oh my god. Go third. The pleasure. Awesome. Alright, I'm basically done with my character.
Alright, I'm almost done. Hold on. My hair. You're okay. Good time, sweet. Nice. That guy looks like an actual goblin. Like, I'm not joking. Looking good. Oh my god, his nose. Yeah, this man is a goblin for sure. What's the matter, huh, babe? Jealous, sweetie. You want a piece of this? Dude, you got a problem? Let me hear it! Ha! You have witnessed. This guy was a goblin in his past life. That's his lore. Get lost, fucker! Are you afraid?
Up yours! Fuck off! Hey, loser! You, whatever! Woo! What a fucking dis.
You are good for. Dude, bro, he's got a double barrel shotgun. What a jerk off! Or no, it's like you can see, like, the nostrils. Like when you're looking at his face, like you can see his nostril.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god. Alright, this is too much. Maybe, Oh shit, I forgot you can customize. Oh yeah, the mouth can get very weird. I want to see my character talk. I wonder what's gonna happen. Oh, this guy's gonna have a massive chin. I was like God when he's creating me. He's like, nah, he's gonna have a no chin.
Sorry, Gabe.
Oh my, yo, my character actually looks like a monkey.
Are you racist?
No, yo, I'm not racist. This guy's like, if anything, this guy looks Asian, but he looks like a monkey. Or no, Not, he doesn't look Asian. I mean, he's, I'm pretty sure this guy's race was Asian before. Like, I. Or, yeah, his race is Asian. I don't know. He looks a little Asian. Be bald. Nah.
Ooh, California. Oh, okay.
Damn, how'd you make your character so fast?
Huh?
How'd you make your character so fast?
What you mean?
How'd you make him so fast? Like, the sliders are super slow.
Damn, I didn't get a little invite.
Oh, actually, I forgot
must
about
be nice. Did you hit start game yet?
No, did you?
No.
Okay, good, good. Oh my god. I don't think. Okay. You know what, dude? I don't. Fuck. I don't. Yeah, see, I knew it. He was Asian. He was Asian. His race was Asian. Oh, fuck. No. He has to be Asian forever now, I guess. I can't change his race. His normal skin tone.
Ah, snap.
I'm gonna make this dude old, bro. He's gonna be old.
We need to increase our brand awareness.
So, oh, my next idea? If there's money involved, I'm in.
Saints Flow is good. These kids, but.
Tell my therapist
so much. Okay,
hey, at least my fingers got one good.
Traffic will be no problem.
Which voice did you do?
If there's money involved, I'm in.
Matthew.
Wait, what?
Which voice did you do?
Oh, I'm gonna do the EU one. Traffic will be no
problem. Which one's that?
The one where like he. It's like what's it called? It's like the deep one.
Saints Flow is like, how come you can't buy stock?
Saints Flow is Mail 3.
Involved, my next so much
chaos. Right, which one did you go?
Does let's pretend you special
which,
orders?
Yeah, you chose Mail 3, didn't you?
Yeah, I did, I'm changing.
No, I'm gonna change it.
I'm gonna change it. Ride it
hard. No, I'm male 2, don't, no.
Alright.
Saints Flow, if there's money involved,
be male 3.
I'm in.
It's gonna be weird coming from my character.
Are you ready, bro? I'm trying to play already.
Alright. I need to take a piss, and then I'll, hold on. Alright, yeah, let me take
that. Matthew. Get some snacks. Fish on deck.
All right. I'm back. Start game.
All right. Start game. I started it.
Let's go. Yeah, I'm just saying, Billy, please don't insult my character. You know, don't be too harsh on him.
Don't the right character.
He's a good person.
What the fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
I like how he's got hard glasses on.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
What are you?
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
What
am I? Never heard of it.
No.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank.
Fuck, I hate
perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing.
Eat out of a styrofoam, like.
Actually, plate. I wonder why my foot's not on your ass.
And accidentally stabbed like a giant hole in the box.
Yeah.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
This would get crushed by an actual ball.
Huh?
That talking son of a bitch is gonna get crushed by an actual ball.
Damn, thanks for spoiling.
Bro, you're playing the game for me.
Matt, I don't know if you're ready to see that kick.
No, you got I don't think you're ready.
No, not without you.
What, there's like half a dozen guys? I can take them.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Yeah, right. I know, I was gonna say that.
I was gonna say that too. I was like, bro, he would have been lit up. That was me.
Matthew, you're not ready. You're not ready, dog.
Oh, no.
Handle worse.
What?
Attention, passengers.
What the
fuck? What the fuck? You thought you called me racist, bro? What the fuck?
You literally look like a big dog.
What? You look like extra sad, bro.
Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
Okay, that was impressive.
I forgot we can do damage to each other.
Kind of thin, bro.
And I'm still the best.
Ow.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Hold on, let's throw this dude. Let's throw this dude at his friend. Hold on. I forgot you could run with these guys.
Damn.
What the fuck? Whoa.
My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
Yo, I'm opening the cargo bay doors.
Ah, he just knocked me out.
The back. It should be clear.
Dude, watch. I know a glitch, baby. I'm holding on.
Huh?
We're gonna be able to make all the new story.
What you say?
I know this glitch, bro. It's amazing.
Give it any more than that, Frenchie.
We'll see.
Belcher, same thing. I am going to cut that disrespectful tongue from your mouth. Oh, yeah? You and how many of you? Oh, that many.
Why are we running so fast?
Yeah, I was about to say, like, I run pretty fast for a fat guy. Oh, shit, I wish I could run this fast, bro. Shit, this guy run faster than me.
True. Kicked you so bad.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Damn.
Johnny?
Oh. I just can't get over your character.
Is it my character in the country?
No, it's mine. Like, your character actually looks like a motherfucking pig.
Bro, no, I look like a pig to you. I thought I looked like a monkey. I got trying to grab onto me.
Where the hell am I?
For fuck's sake!
Like, I made his earlobes like hella big. I can see, actually no, I can see how you think he looks like a pig. His earlobes are fucking huge.
I'm just diving, dog.
Well, these guys are gonna kill me.
I'm finna hit the lat. What the, I died too. I just died midair. Damn, we just...
Bro, you died on the first mission, bro. Your
dog,
ass.
You died on the first mission.
What do you mean? What the? What's going on? You gotta catch on.
Where the hell?
What the heck? We're doing that at the same time.
Oh, so I can flip. Oh, okay. Bro, there's this mission, dude, it's like my favorite. It's like a, you know that mission with that Kanye West song?
Yeah, Power.
No, I love that mission.
That mission was cold.
I know, I love that.
Just fly out of a building. Fly out of a helicopter. Instead of a whole penthouse, dog. What?
You stole a pimp's penthouse, or I think it was, or something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, it was a penthouse.
By flying in from a helicopter, jumping out of it, crashing into his pool, while there's a party going on, you start fucking shit up there.
I
was telling you, that's
crazy.
Dude, that shit was crazy for 9 years. Or, I don't know how old that was, 11.
It's still crazy for me.
It's still crazy for me now, this shit.
We just literally feed you, I just said. Back in the pinch low.
Wait, what? Oh. Steady.
Steady. I guess you flipped this off before. Oh shit. Oh, I thought we died.
Die. There's no way in hell we can do this.
Right, exactly. No way in hell anyone can physically do this. Like, I like how he, like, while he was, like, flying, he, like, lined up his shot while he was spinning.
That could have
gone worse. Fucking hit the guy. No.
You can't do that.
That's just hilarious. Yeah.
You can't leave. That's how the Saints fight. You're dead. Just command us.
I feel like something out of Deadpool would do this. Oh, what the heck? Get off me! Well,
I was pressing the wrong button.
Bop, bop, bop! Like, there's no way a fat guy can do this.
Yeah,
like how fat
exactly
we are.
Like, you're so agile, bro.
For real.
We're like super agile. You're getting fucking backflips and fucking parkour and shit.
Miss me?
You're a fucking asshole!
Right, well, can't disagree there.
Damn, bro, that is crazy. That's crazy. I'm really playing this game, bro. I would never have thought I would be playing this game again as a little kid.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
This man really tried to pull out $1 million out of ATM.
Bro, this man was about to try to pull $1 million from the ATM.
Who does that?
Damn, bro, this guy's got cash, bro. I don't think ATMs carry that much, bro. Really? They definitely don't. Hell no.
And if they do, that's like all ATMs' money.
But, like, bro, even if an ATM had $1 million, people would just, like, rob, dude. Like, there's an ATM at a 7-Eleven, bro. $1 million sitting in one 7-Eleven.
Real.
Imagine that shit.
How much do they have?
No. Pretty sure ATMs have like a couple grand, probably at most.
The body of Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
Oh, so you, bro, you gotta stop punching me, bro. You're about to kill me, man.
Steelport, bro. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Yeah, I'm about to die. It's
probably over here.
You don't want to know.
Hey, bitch, come over here. No, look back. Look back.
Get inside the car. I'm about to run over a pig.
Alright, go ahead.
Yeah,
I have no bloody idea where we are.
Why don't you just look up friendly
fuck
fire
you
on your phone?
Fuck you.
It has a GPS, right? Check your map.
Okay, pig, get inside. Oh, shit, you look like the top.
I texted him.
I'm gonna need more guns.
Look.
Any suggestions?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
I used to have that one. The fucking hunting
worst that could happen.
Getting shot comes to mind.
I used to have that one.
Cash to buy him. Unless you wanted to go ask Josh Burke for a loan.
Also a shitty idea.
Well, he won't listen to me. You, on the other hand, could...
That's a bit!
Not cool. I do remember the deal. DLC. So to speak. Okay, wait, no. The DLC is, between friends. There's like this one where, like, you literally get superpowers from the fourth game.
All right.
But it's like in a mission in the third game. Idea. And we could fuck around and play on that mission.
You know any chaps around here?
Yeah, I keep up.
Like, we don't have to like turn it in.
Already offered it to Pearson the boys.
You did not.
I don't like how
question.
Zoomed in it is. I know. It is with the cars.
Oh yeah.
Is it really zoomed in for you?
Yeah.
There's a way to fix that. I don't know. There's the FPS lock. Mm. What does that do? I'm gonna turn it off. See what happens.
Good agua. This slow ass car.
Wow, that still exists?
What still exists?
That's where I used to score weed.
50 something.
That's where I had my first, on second thought, that one's kind of personal.
Get out, pig bitch. What the fuck's this kid?
Sword can looking ass motherfucker. Oh shit, Bailey, what the fuck? You almost killed me, bro.
Here's the cash I have on me.
You should fucking put like 10 bullets in my bag.
Oh, I forgot about that. Yep, forgot about the penetrator.
The what?
The penetrator.
Penetrator? What?
On the mirror.
Oh, hell no. Oh, shit, the dildo bad, bro. Classic, classic, dude. Classic.
You're like,
fuck, I don't got $500. I gotta go steal some civilians' lunch money.
I'm only at $48.
We're getting close?
Not far, it's on the GPS.
We're not finna get $500 by killing people.
I'm hoping I get $500 from killing
people. We're finna finish this.
Hold on. I need this bat to go on.
I'm running over.
No. Oh, I'm not getting shot at. Bro, why these civilians got guns on them?
Oh! Guys, get in before you die, dog.
Let's get out of here.
Oh shit! What the fuck happened?
We gotta revive the homie, bro. Wait, are you dead? I'm dead.
Are you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Bro, we already fell. See what you do, Matthew?
I didn't. Hey, you died first, not me.
No, I was alive.
No, you died.
When?
But in the beginning.
We're getting close?
Not far, it's on the GPS.
Take a taxi, fuck it right now.
Oh, you don't want to get hurt.
Oh my gosh! I never seen that one! Never had a oh!
Man, I'm gonna steal this kid's car, man. Oh, hell no. Wait, hold on. I'm steal this motherfucker's car. You ran around. Lose that sports car, hell
he's
no.
Gone.
Nah. This fat guy can run.
Oh, snap. You just moved my whole car. Get in, pig.
Fuck it. Let's go, bro. I don't need a shit in the car.
What the? What is that?
Oh, shit.
What was that?
Hey, bro. You don't car surf? I'm an expert car surfer, by the way.
What is
Participated
that?
Participated in the car surfing ALGS. Alright, keep driving. Oh, shit.
Who's that? What the heck? I've never seen this before.
Oh shit, this is hard. I'm about to fall off, dude.
Just a tunnel.
Oh, what the Oh wait, no, after this mission we can do this glitch.
What glitch? What is it?
You're gonna see, bro.
If it's a money glitch, if it's not a money glitch, bro, don't at me.
You don't need a money glitch in this game.
Don't at me, it's not cheat. No money glitch.
Bro, like pull up your phone.
It doesn't
there's
have
a cheat, like, cheat code. Cheese. Put in cheese. That's all you gotta put in.
Cheese, that's it.
Just right, cheese. All be in that warehouse. Well, how the fuck but you don't get a cheese.
Before attacking an armory.
I kinda want the cheese.
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Woke up in the biz, like, what up?
Why did we just pull? We just pulled them to the military base.
What up, dog?
I don't know.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their minds.
Jeez, look at the size of that
thing. I'm fast.
Thing.
I have a lot of meat.
Way to end a gunfight.
You're right. Let's take it with.
Damn.
You're right. Wait. You're serious, aren't you?
These guys eat boards, man. Holy shit. Oh, fuck.
Gosh, I'm gonna die.
You gotta play like it's COD, or like it's Rainbow.
I'm peeking.
Alright, my quick, you gotta quick peek him. You gotta hold angles. You gotta go Jaeger. I'm done.
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Looks like UAV drones? Who talks like that?
Okay, is this really the time?
I'm just saying.
Wait, why did my voice turn into your voice?
Wait, really?
Or maybe, or I think you're just talking.
That's all sorted.
Oh yeah, no, I still got my voice.
No, fuck this. I'm going in!
Why did I get a shotgun?
Bah! Okay, I shouldn't have done this. I'm dead.
Bailey, why?
I'm dead. Help!
No.
Mr. Piggy!
Get the fuck up. Get the fuck up. I don't remember this game.
God damn it.
Fucking dumb.
I tried to do something cool. It didn't work.
Bailey, I'm about to die. Oh shit, I'm on fucking fire, bro.
I'm dying.
Going as well as I'd hoped.
Get up. Give me
I'm dead.
Get on me.
Oh, you're up.
No. Wait, what? What happened?
Alright. That's not much wrong. That's actually
you can only get revived so many times. Alright, we got this.
Here's the weapons cache,
steel tank.
And these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Looks like UAV drones? Who talks like that?
Okay, is this really the time?
I'm just saying.
Hey, these things have guns on them, baby. Get in the car.
Drive towards me.
Next!
Oh my god.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. Oh shit, that's a tank. That's what that was.
Let me guess, you
have- Oh fuck, what the- you just ran- Whoa, what the- Bro, my legs are in the floor. What is going on?
No, I can't make it.
I died. Maybe hardcore wasn't the best decision.
Maybe hardcore was not the best decision.
You know, maybe it really is hardcore. You know?
You said it.
Maybe.
We can just put a little time. Yeah, let me change it. Difficulty. Normal. There you go. Try normal.
Cool. Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Looks like UAV drones? Who talks like that?
Okay, is this really the time?
I'm just saying.
Oh, these guys die in one bullet. It's too easy.
I was hitting headshots.
And I was hitting them with headshots, and they weren't even dying, bro.
Exactly.
That's how hardcore that shit is.
And there's a tank, too. Oh, there's still a tank.
It's so easy. They're dying in the fire current. I'm shooting them about it.
I'm getting headshots,
I'm yeah, I'm getting. I'm just getting one shot kills. Oh, okay. Oh wait, no. Ow.
Ow!
Melee, I'm crouching, bro. I'm playing Apex. So.
Ah. Oh, buddy, my
I'm hitting them with a couch bound, dude. Look.
Stupid. Yes, you are.
Pretty much playing stupid.
Any other assholes need put down?
Fuck you.
This isn't going as well as I'd hoped.
You think? Pierce, where are
the,
you?
The strat work.
You know me.
There's a tank. There's literally a tank, oh, though.
The, what just happened?
Cutscene.
I love to make an entrance.
What the heck?
Humble Pierce.
Damn.
Yo, Pierce is not fucking around. Pierce is the Arden.
If we're staying, maybe it's time to try those UAV drones.
Again with the UAV drones?
Just
again with the UAV drones?
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The boss won't leave without the bomb.
You gotta
dumb
be fire kidding
missile.
Me.
Let's talk a guided missile. We got a guided missile and a dumb fire missile.
There's a dumb fire wheel. That's what it means.
Stop firing! I'm not!
You think we got enough guns?
That was a rhetorical question, I hope.
So once we're loaded up, we're going after Loren, right?
All in due time.
That's dumb. If I had abandoned a missile, it's just like going in.
Ready, Pierce?
Almost backed up.
Don't keep me waiting.
Oh, Bela, I think nature's calling, bro.
Huh?
But I think nature's calling, bro.
What you mean?
I gotta take a shit.
Shut up. Nature's calling.
Bro, that Chinese food, bro. Fucking good.
We're all set. Get in the chopper.
Be right there.
Get in the chopper!
Awesome button. I like how this is just called an awesome button. Oh wait, no, that's not the awesome button. What's it called? That's awesome.
Damn it! These guys are a pain in my ass!
I can't even see anything. My body's just walking.
He looks like a pig, dog.
Hey, say that shit again. Say that shit again.
He looks like a motherfucking pig. He looks like a pig. He looks like a nasty ass wannabe. Oh.
Yeah, I was thinking, what's it called? I might be able to deactivate my thing. I should, if I buy Borderlands 3, you can use Ninja Remover.
Huh?
I know I want to get Borderlands 3 next, and so much money.
I already have, I can get it from that.
I know, but they put a Ninja in the Ninja Remover. Because then, I can Ninja Remover if you get, like, dying by yourself.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shondi. We got it all covered.
Gosh, my character's so black.
Johnny's ex's apartment, that's our crib, though. It's just our crib now. He stole it.
My character's so black you can barely see him on my little thing.
Why do you gotta make your character pitch black, dude?
I was gonna make him gold, but I was like, I don't know.
Come on, Bailey. Come on, bro. Can't be doing that, bro. Especially right now, bro. People would be on that, you know? People would be calling you racist.
I'm fine.
I'm just joking.
Where you at, Matthew?
Hold on.
I'm from my whip, dog.
Wait, Bailey. Oh shit, hold on. Bro, you gotta wait. Oh dude, the song in here is sick. Like, I like the crib music in here. Oh shit. Yeah, bro, I'm gonna have to sample that, bro. That shit's hard. Oh wait, that's only when you're in the menu. What was that? Wait, where did these doors lead? How'd you get out of here?
Come down.
Look, there's so much detail on this house that we like don't even do anything.
Yeah, you said cheese would work.
Why can't you keep telling me I want to disconnect? I ain't touching the room. Oh yeah, yeah. So like, there's like a pull up your phone.
Yeah, I know. I saw.
Cheats. Add cheat and just put in cheese. Did it work?
I didn't do it.
Oh yeah, you won't get a cheat. What the fuck?
You're up in the lift, dog. That's
what
happens
when you find a safe. What the fuck? Hey, look at the civilian over here. No, why'd you run them over?
Oh, you're looking at her?
I love this town. How about you run that over? Oh, bro, can you run the shark over? Hold on, let's move you.
What shark?
Look, alright, get close by. Oh. Oh, shit. Goddamn, fucking hard. Alright, right here, this guy right here. Oh, wait, we should turn off team damage, hold on.
Oh, let me do that.
Oh, I think you have to do that, your host. Yeah.
Alright, there you go.
Sick. Because you're gonna end up fucking lining me up with that panda mobile. Oh yeah, plus you can run me over without it killing you. So that's good. Oh my god.
Oh my god, what was that? What gun is that?
Oh my god.
What gun is that? I want one.
Hey, you want one of these, bro? Look what else I got. I got a weed launcher.
I know that, I saw
shoots,
that.
It shoots
what was that shark one though? I never seen that.
It's like, oh,
wait, what's that shotgun one?
Japanese or some shit.
That shark one. No, please. I want to see that shark one. Let me see that shark one again.
Look at this.
What the fuck?
Yo, I'm trying to run that shit over me.
What the fuck? Hold on, I need to get that ASAP.
That's in the crib, bro. I forgot about that.
I need to get that ASAP.
It's the shotgun one.
Oh, yes.
Wait, I have a question. So, is there, it's just normal and hardcore, and that's it?
Normal, easy.
Easy, normal, hardcore? Man, I kind of want to play on hardcore though. It'd be kind of fun.
It's too hard.
Cause I know, but like, dude, when you think about it, there's like more bullets we got to shoot, more fucking chaos.
Oh my god. Oh my
god. Hey, Bailey, look at me.
Yeah. I gotta know about this dude. I'm gonna shoot that.
Alright, Bailey, can you take me trick or treat?
The fuck?
You think we trick or treat?
Watch, 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 watch. Oh, ow. Gosh.
Oh, those fucking those octopuses. Or octopi. Whatever they call them. Octopus pie. What the fuck? But look at me.
What the? I need to be aware of it. What the fuck?
Wait.
What the fuck are you,
bitch? Oh, what am I getting punched by? I'm getting punched by you,
bitch.
What the fuck? Like, wait, what was that one film called? Fucking. What was it called? Called Exorcist or something.
Oh, it's
paranormal. Hey, remember those paranormal movies that used to come out every year?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, what happened to those? They just stopped coming out.
I don't know. All right, Matthew, I got my outfit. Let's fucking do this.
Oh my, dude, I look so retarded.
That's what you mean.
Oh my god, bro. Hold on, Bailey, wait for me. Don't go in there. Oh, wait. Yeah, let's do this glitch, actually.
Donkey! Look.
I was just looking at that one. I saw that one. As soon as you hit me, I saw that. Oh shit, what the fuck? Wait, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, alright, hold on. I gotta look up this glitch one more time. I'm not that sure how you do.
Alright, what you gotta do?
It's very simple though.
Wait, hold on, while you do that, I'm gonna go wash my hair out really quick.
Wait, why?
Because I have conditioner, I'll be back.
Oh.
The gangster's gonna be tagging in space.
Genki World sounds like my kind of family fun.
Alright, I'm back. Maddie. Maddie. Are you there?
Anything else, Sunshine?
That's wrong, bitch. Kill some people. The fuck? You want some meat? Fucking wants him.
You want it, do you?
Oops. Ooh. Oh. Bitch. What the fuck is this?
Sitting like this.
Matthew. Oh, damn.
No, stop.
Sad excuse for a fight.
Go. Set the car. People everywhere. Fuck. The alleys. Matthew, there?
Wait, hello?
Yeah,
hello?
Where'd you go?
Oh, I'm so sorry, bro. I'm so sorry. I forgot when your controller dies that it pauses the game.
Damn,
so you just been... Damn, bro. You've been paused this whole time.
Bro, I've been in war, doc. With these blue fuckers. Fuck. Get the fuck off me! I think we need a mission.
Oh wait, but dude again.
Fucking man.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spent too much time in posh hotels.
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You've convinced me. Maybe at the park. I'll pick you up.
What?
Trying to get a car.
There's no hope for you in this.
Who the fuck shooting? Oh, bro, these guys are still chasing us?
Like, I'm just gonna get in the car too. Not the case.
Oh. That's the fierce.
Can't I do this in GTA, bro?
For real.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up.
I'm not finna sell that car.
Shut up, Pierce.
Oh, can I get in the fucking car, please?
Oh, I forgot this is not like GTA. I can do that.
Shandy's taking this thing with Gant pretty hard.
Everyone is.
I know, but you're always pissed off. My girl's not as crazy as you.
I'll keep an eye on her.
How long were you rolling with Gant anyway?
Long. Met him when I first became a saint.
Shit. What was he like back then?
Measured. Controlled. That all changed when Aisha died.
Bro, when you think about it, aren't like skinned apples, well, not skinned, but like, isn't eating apple skin kind of weird?
Yeah.
Like, you ever bite into an apple and just like, really like, just like, you ever like, have to like Granny Smith apple? Like, you really gotta fucking gnaw on the apple. What am I supposed to do?
Supposed to use the mechanic, stupid.
Ooh.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
Doesn't it feel like we're going a bit overboard?
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I always do.
Oh, this is looking nice.
Are you customizing the car right now?
Yeah.
Oh, no wonder, because I was like, I can't get in this foot.
See, my pimp died with this guy, bro.
It's okay, I'm a saint.
Damn.
Step away from the car.
We need some driving music.
Please don't sing.
Where you at?
Well, I'm making a beast ass car.
You already got a better car.
Alright, bro. Alright. Let's wait for this. Oh, I can take the loot. That looks kind of clean.
I have money for all this.
I don't know. I for some reason, I had like $4,000.
Come out. I'm gonna show you my car.
Let me show you my car. Alright. Oh, wait. Gotta upgrade the torque, of course. Oh, I could have put nitrous on this. Oh, I did. Oh, you can add. I forgot you can add kneecappers. You got a cop one.
Get in.
Bro, I just spent a bunch of money in this car. I'm not getting.
I'm customizing this car.
I don't think you can customize the cop.
Hey, can do whatever you want. Thanks for all. You know you gotta make it the Saints color, you hurt. Yes, sir. Right there.
But how my character's singing with Pierce, but he's in the car alone.
He's in the car.
Why do I hear Pierce?
Sir, you know who you messing with? Let's go. Let's go. I got an escort.
Where are you?
Where am I? This car's pretty fast, and it's a 4-seater too.
Bro, they're just fucking singing, dude. Mm-hmm. Or freaking, it don't matter.
Yeah, everyone gets out the way with the sirens. Oh, snap, I crashed. Fuck.
That's that shit, though.
Alright. He's just not talking. He's in my car, he's just not talking.
But I'm ready.
I'm not.
Ready to fight Krim. You hear my gun?
I'm ready to see Matthew. Matthew, you see me?
Where are you? What? Oh no, you're out of here. That was my outfit. Oh, the fuck was that then? What the hell?
Matthew! Oh!
I'm gonna make a brick then. Oh, he doesn't want to.
Oh!
Bro, this sniper's a submachine gun.
Bro, get the shotgun, get the shotgun! Shoot him! I'm gonna die.
No, I was not expecting this when I pulled out the sniper. I'm firing the shit full on him. Oh, fuck him up, fuck him up, fuck him up.
Get him, Matthew, get him, Matthew. Throw that grenade.
I can't, I'm in the store. I'm in the store. What are you doing?
Where's my whip at? Where's my whip at? Get in the car, get in the car, get in the car, get in the car. Matthew, you I've got your car?
But the way he was what the fuck? We'll figure it
out later. Get in!
I gotta save my car.
Alright.
Oh, no. Baby, come back, baby, come back.
Here.
What the fuck? Since when did they get in their own cars? I thought they always follow you.
Where's he at?
He's right there, he's in the car.
No, he's not following me.
Oh.
That was top tire. God damn it. Oh!
Bailey, you gotta, what's it called? We gotta wait for a mission that changes the outfit. And when we find one, bro, trust me.
Wow.
We're gonna have the most hideous looking characters ever.
Yeah, what do you mean?
We just need to find a mission that changes our outfit.
Hey, why?
Just trust me. Trust me, bro.
I'm actually driving
pretty
good.
Oh shit, no, my car's on fire. No.
Matthew's right here. No, I did died. You really die, dog? I just but made it here.
Bro, go. Complete the mission.
I can't. I need it. It says revive your home. I'm like...
Revive your homie. You gotta revive him. This poor bugger never had a shot.
And I'm still the best. Get in.
That's a two-seater. I can't.
No, it's a four-seater.
Oh, that looked like a two-seater.
He just hopped in. No.
Uh-oh.
You can make it. No!
I'm dead.
God damn it. Get up.
Oh, I think he... Holy shit.
Yep. I'm stealing one of these...
I like how they added fucking wrestling moves to this.
I want this cop car. I'm getting a cop car. I'm sure.
I just noticed there's a wrestling move after this, all these years.
Fuck you, open the door. You notice I'm naked, right?
Huh?
I'm naked, right?
Oh. I thought you just put on like a black thong or something.
No, I'm just naked. I'm quite naked.
Bro, you should put on a black thong. That'll make you look like completely naked without the blur. What the fuck? Why are you naked?
Come here.
Oh, bro. Alright, look. I know this funny glitch with this car.
See, no other glitch, huh?
Alright, look. Get in this car.
Hold up.
I don't know if it still works. They kind of changed this car up a bit. I don't know if it'll work the same. I think you need like a certain cheat code, but if, like, with this car, you can send other cars literally flying into the fucking air.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, you know that one car from GTA, that like little ramp one?
Mm-hmm.
This was like, this was that before that even existed.
I don't know, I'm just bordering something.
I have to buy this friendly fire to fucking use it. What the fuck? They'd be like, I got a surprise for you.
What's up?
You'll see. It's $9,000 to upgrade the pistols. $9,000.
Such a nice boyfriend dog.
Hmm?
Such a nice boyfriend dog.
Wait, what?
Such a nice boyfriend dog.
Oh, wait, what?
I'm ordering my girl some food.
Oh. When did you get a job?
Huh?
When did you get a job?
I don't get a job.
Oh, where do you get money from now?
My mom.
Oh. Why'd you say it like that? You're like a bitch, like, a mom?
All right, so what happened?
Play what?
What do you want to show me? So, bitch.
I'm more than happy to end you.
Drive, Monty, drive! Stat!
What'd you say?
Drive! Oh.
Who's Tammy? Who the hell is this?
Oh, that's in DLC, like, I think.
Yeah. Wanna do the whole story first and then DLC, or just whatever?
No, we should do this DLC. Trust me, this is a good DLC right here.
I haven't played yet.
You don't know me, but I'm your biggest fan.
I was lucky. That was you, bro.
You know, smiling Jack Steiner. Meet me there.
Used to stutter like that.
Mm-hmm. You're doing people a favor. Who's ugly anyway?
I'm your biggest fan. I'm your biggest fan.
It was a dark and stormy night. The heavens.
Like, bro, I didn't know that Asian dude on like the Saints Row cover. Johnny, I didn't know that was Johnny. Yeah, I was like, who the fuck is this Asian guy? Yeah, I was like, because like they changed his character's face. I'm like, who the fuck is Johnny?
But I never will. I'm your number one fan. For months, I've been collecting shit. Hey, shit. Sunglasses, old chewed up gum, a greasy comb. I thought I had enough things that he touched.
He's trying to make Johnny Gab out of it.
What the fuck?
I was wrong.
Johnny?
Aisha.
Hold up. You cloned Gat?
My character.
My character is so stupid.
Where should I?
This is so fucking awesome!
Fucking monster?
Gonna find our friend.
Yeah, let's do this.
Sit the fuck down, Jimmy. Leave this to the professionals.
Can you at least give me an autograph?
Fucking weirdo.
Of course they name him Jimmy.
You have any idea where to start?
Friendly fire. If this is Johnny, he's gonna want a gun.
Oh, this is a four car?
This town has to offer, mm-hmm. And that would be his first stop.
He's like me, always has to be prepared.
Yeah, but you knew we had to take on the syndicate. A clone of Gat
ain't gonna know
that. From what Jimmy said, he's still caring on about Aisha's death.
Oh, it is. Someone pay.
Good point.
You can do like a glitch with it, as like with some cheat codes. You send cars flying in the air.
Doubt he's here. A pissed off clone of Johnny will be causing more problems. Try the next one.
Indeed.
Yes, he has dual wield pistols.
I would have had dual wield pistols if I didn't have to buy the ammunition.
Yeah. You like my pick now. What the heck was that?
Oh.
I'm getting out. I'm into my life.
Oh, I
mean, literally can't see anything. The whole thing is just black. Give me a cop car.
Hey, where are you? Hey, where are you? I can't see you.
I stole the cop car. Is that being racist? You won't get far
on 2.65.
So that's big expensive, you know? After what's going on.
Oh my god. Hey man, what? What you want, what me? The? You know, what? You fuck with me, bitch?
What? Nah, dog. Nah.
Get out of that car. Get out of that car, bitch. Don't bite me. Bro, look, you gotta come back here anyways. I got swapping around as I'm walking. Yeah, get over here.
Ah, stop hitting me with it, you weirdo.
Smacking you right in the mouth with it, man. Like, slap that bitch right in the mouth with this dildo bat.
Dog.
Fuck this guy. Oh shit.
I didn't even see that. Dog. Hey, yo. Gotta do this.
I'm gonna go slap Pierce with this dildo bat. Where is he? What the fuck? Why is he standing still, bro?
Oh, hey, Chuck! Oh, we catch up to this dog, are you kidding me? Oh my god.
I can't climb up this mountain. Dude, I can't wait till I get the luchador fist, bro. Hey, where the fuck? Where did Pierce go? What?
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 Why is it only over here? Oh, let's get across this one. Ah, perfect.
Channel 5 news. I have to get somewhere to get a shot.
Matt, he's really about to explode because of you.
I don't like the news.
Oh my god.
I'm kidding.
I got a better car right here.
Yeah, that's a better car. Get that car. Look at my bat, bro. Look at my bat.
Stop hitting me with
the fucking face with it, bitch. How's that taste? How's that taste, bitch?
What's up, bitch?
Yeah, that's right. That's right. You better leave. You don't want none of this. I got like even my costume, even the hot dog jiggles. I'm like two things are jiggling at once, bro. There's a cop car right here.
Oh yeah, it's mine.
Look, my hot dog goes through the car.
I did the mission.
What the fuck was that?
Where are you going? Where are you going? Dog, I'm
that shit sounded like it was like 10 feet tall and had like 12 set of teeth.
What?
Oh, there was. Did you hear that shit? What? I'm gonna tell you.
No! Nah, let's continue the mission, man. This is creepy.
Morningstar? Think they have what the giant
too? Let's ask.
I need that, actually. Foot soldiers of the notorious Morningstar. I'm about to die.
Oh. Realize that the
Whether the beast hates them must hold a clue to the whereabouts of their friend. To be one alive is the only avenue for answer.
When in doubt, pull the dildo bat out. Oh, fuck it.
I thought you died, bro. Stop hitting me, you thing. I can't buy ammo.
Oh shit. I fucking RKO'd this bitch on exit. Okay. Wait, what am I doing?
What the hell do you want?
What's the morning star doing here? Tell me and you might live.
As long as you don't give me to that brute. He attacked some of our guys nearby, so we were tracking him down. Now can I go?
We better find Gap before these guys do.
The thing to realize, we had no idea where to continue the
through that period.
But then...
Why did you take this part?
Guys! I've been listening to the police radio and there's something happening that's technically legal! They say it involves something
the car was on fire. Probably been there. Oh shit. Dude, look at this. It's a special way to school, bro. Wait, why are the special ed school bus this small? I never got one.
What was that? Mike, why don't you just take one of these cars?
I don't know, because it's a small bus. Why wouldn't you take a small bus over any of these cars? Why does this car have lights under it? It's kind of cool. Did you just see that? Oh, I guess when people drive, like, springs are different. Like GTA.
Where's all the police? Maybe they left.
Oh, shit. I mean, of course Johnny Depp would come to the strip club, of course.
Hey, ladies!
Look at what you saints did to my club!
Hold up, man. We didn't have nothing to do with it.
This is
I like this one.
I want details on what happened.
I like this one. Yo, Bailey, no. Bailey. Oh, put it down. Something about stripper. Yo, we just snapped your neck, bro. We're going to jail.
I'm fucking out of here, bitch.
Bailey, you gotta leave. I ain't trying to be in the car.
What the heck? Where am I going, dog? I don't know where I'm going. Oh, snap. There's a lot of cops out here.
Man, we in deep shit here.
Oh shit.
Matthew! Ow!
That time, Jimmy.
I know! I heard on the police cameras they have you trapped inside! I have a way to track you!
Oh shit! I am shark
wait,
almost
Jimmy. Being... Damn kid. I guess we're holding out here for now.
And so it was. It's coming spot, Matthew.
The Saints began their stand at technical like Nazi zombies. Wait in this one.
Allies long enough to be saved from the police by their daring ally. They open fire on the hordes of enemies bearing down. The danger was extreme, but they found
what's
the courage
to endure. Never once
did they believe still have Black Ops 3, right? Their friend.
Yeah, but I believe
that
it.
Kid ain't coming.
Oh shit! They're calling the SWAT teams.
Dog, there's so much stuff coming out. Fortnite. Call of Duty.
Oh no, don't tell me you're gonna have like four.
Take a bite to them.
Oh,
grease that shit.
This is blue itself up. What the fuck? I don't recall your FBI team.
Which gun is better? The Cobra?
Oh, you should use the sniper gun. The sniper gun is like
A light came through the gun smoke, and hope was restored. The hero of the day arrived, unafraid and ready for action.
Hurry up and get out of here! These guys are everywhere!
Come on, hurry! We need to get out of here!
Oh, no.
Something better than this?
This is my mom's car.
I feel
very reliable.
That explains so much.
I can track down on my device here.
Am I, yo, AI with actual good driving in the wheel?
Just in time to save the things from certain death. The three set out on a chase to the Metropolis and Steelport in search of their clone system. Amazed by the device built for such a purpose, they asked for an explanation on how it works.
Oh, thank you, RPG.
I don't know why I got this RPG from the game. I'm using the back.
Do I really look like I can? Just keep tracking, cat.
I don't have anything to do.
Oh! Is that him?
Yeah, that's him.
Try to be bigger.
Damn, this would be a lot easier without the steel port BD on our ass.
Oh my god, chaos. That's my game class, though. Chill on the car, dog. The car might explode. It's all wrinkly.
Yeah, like, I thought when cars are about to explode, they get all wrinkly. Like, they don't show any damage. They just get wrinkly. Gas station.
That's why I'm gonna shoot it. He is he exactly shot it. Oh, it's a gas station. He shoots it.
The gas station. It's so good.
Oh,
flashing lights in my body, here she send it is. Dude, that explode. Oh, that explode. Did you see that explosion? That shit literally hurt my eyes. There's just so much shit going on, but I physically made him hurt.
Why are you stopping? That's it. Why aren't you chasing
me? I need to turn down the button.
access. Clear it out.
Oh no, what's this?
Fights! Fight for Mother Russia! Oh my god! That's enemy number one, especially.
Oh my god, that's crazy. That was Michael Bay's face.
God, we didn't like that PTSD, dog.
Really, bro. I might have to left three times, but all these exposures are...
Oh, okay.
Despite all the obstacles the police put in our way, we continued our pursuit. Gaining on our target, it was Jack himself who found a way to keep us from reaching.
Damn, was he jumping or something?
Holy shit! Get taken down!
For nothing.
Don't worry, I have a backup plan. Trust me.
I really just did all that for nothing.
Dang, we just blew up all them fucking cops for what?
Yeah, that's it. 8,000.
Now don't get worked up!
Quit ruining my outfit!
He looks like an ammunition. Story. He's a bad man.
Wait, hold on. I have an idea.
Every time you say you have an idea, you immediately blow up with our...
You know me, I'll too well. But look.
I think I was insured.
Alright, I'm gonna go to this place. And I have a feeling, I think this mission is the one where, like, it's a DLC where we, like, go to space. And it changes our outfit. So I think I might be able to do it on this one. You never played the DLC before, right?
What the fuck?
Alright, so I won't spoil it for you.
What happened?
How do I get out? Oh, don't you hate it when you're eating an apple and part of the skin gets stuck in your teeth?
Yes.
I think it's me so mad, bro. Oh yeah, Bailey, you can be trans or not transgender, but like, why did you just shoot her? What the fuck?
This is robbery.
What? The, are you gonna rob them for? What are you gonna rob plastic surgeons for? Some fucking.
You're on the fake boobies.
You're gonna steal all their fake tits. All right. Look, so start up that mission, the apocalypse one.
Or no. My skin.
Start up Andy's mission, Bailey.
Alright. Let's do this.
What the fuck? No. Did you put makeup on? Is that what you really did?
Wait, what are you supposed to do? What mission?
Start up Andy's mission. Did you start it?
I'm waiting for you.
Oh, fuck. Okay, wait, no. Alright.
Hey, I'm so happy we can finally talk. Yeah, my name's Andy Zhen. I'm sure you've heard of me. The studio signed me on to direct Gangsters in Space, and I want you to be the star. I mean, sure, you're already a star, but think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right? Swing by the studio and you can see the script.
Nah.
I'm sure you'll love it.
What the fuck, you're gold?
I'm golden. I'm my own Grammys.
You are a Grammy.
I'm my own Grammy.
Turn into a Grammy.
No one really minds a little breakage.
Right, let's abandon this mission. Fuck this. I don't want to drive 5,000 miles.
Why? There's any good.
Oh wait, yeah, you just gotta die, right?
Forgot.
Easy. Like, where am I? Okay. Oh, Billy, stand right on top of me. Oh.
What the fuck?
Stand right on top of me, I'm on. I don't got any more missiles. Oh, I died anyway. But, alright, did we fail the mission?
I'm dying.
Nice. Oh.
I'm dying. Kill me. All units,
fall back. Oh no, you don't need to die anymore. You don't need to die.
Oh. I'm dead.
Right, hello?
Where'd you go?
Sorry, I went to go, oh, yeah, I went to go get that apple that was out of my teeth.
Apple.
She was bugging me, and then I was like, no, I should wear my retainer. And then it was 30, so now I'm
just missing out. Oh gosh, what the heck?
Dude, there's so many cops here.
Wait, are we still doing the mission or not?
Wait, what?
Are we still doing the mission?
Oh no, we gotta start it up.
Oh, it's not active?
No. There it is.
Reloading now. I am the best!
What the fuck? Did I do it again?
I got something for this.
Yeah, my name's Andy Zhen. I'm sure you've heard me. The studio signed me on to direct Gangsters in Space, and I want you to be the star.
You're so black, I couldn't see the
deep
face.
Think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right? Swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
Like, look, if you want to look closely at my face, like, if you want to look closely, you know how to look closely at my face, right? You know how to do that?
Huh?
You know how to look closely at someone's face?
Oh yeah.
Well, do it to mine, bro. Do it. Oh, I'll get out of here. Oh my god! Bro, what did you just do to that? Bro. That was your homie too, she brought the car here for you. You just...
Bro, I'm about to go. Oh my... Fuck. I'm just in the car waiting. Hey, hold on, guys.
Do people a favor. That'll wake you up.
We're here.
We arrived.
See, it wasn't that bad.
I'm gonna kill that son
what
of a bitch.
What the heck?
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Excuse me?
Wait, what?
Hi, I'm
what is that?
I'm gonna let you know that I'm so super excited right now.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? My first feature, and I'm starring opposite the leader of the Saints.
Well, I won't get too worked up. On camera's more a Sean Dio Pierce thing. I'm having a hell of a time wrapping my head around the script.
Is the script a problem? Just say the word, baby, we'll toss it.
No, that's cool. I'm gonna need cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant! That's so fucking cinema verite. You're gonna kill it.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name for Quilana.
Nope. Just me.
That's just fucking great. Look, Missy McNobody over here isn't gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? You just be yourself, you're gonna kill it! Alright, let's shoot this fucker!
What the... Is this the alpha you're talking about?
Alien princess from the military.
Jenny then?
Who?
Oh, wait.
Right. Whatever. What? Her name ain't worth the foam in my morning.
All right, let's fail this mission real quick.
Okay. That's a bit harsh.
Because we can do this. We can use this mission to do it with. Trust
me. If you say so.
No, we need to. What's it called? We need to not be in this mission first. So we might get wonky real quick. Unless he stops killing. Actually, no, just keep shooting these guys, yeah. That's worse, better.
Nice.
Nice. You said nice.
What, who did?
I don't know, two people might watch my stuff.
How many people have been watching?
No one.
Until now? There you go. All right. Yep.
So we just exit.
Yeah. Exit the mission. Okay. Wait. So what mission did we do? What mission was that?
And whack.
You're whack.
That was the end apocalypse one.
No.
Which one was that? Was it Jimmy's or Andy's mission? That was Andy's mission. Right? Can't lose. Andy's. Okay. So. Alright, look, alright. I'm gonna go to a plastic surgery place. And then. What's it called? I'm gonna like start up the mission. I'm gonna you're gonna wait though. You know how like you can press yes or no for the mission? You're gonna wait. Just wait. So, like. Here, like right now? Oh, wait. Fuck. Forgot. How does this guy do this glitch then? This is weird. Wait, no. Alright, start up that Andy mission real quick.
Yeah, my name's Andy Jan. All right,
so
sure
wait. Oh, wait, are
the
we in there?
Sign me on to direct so far, man, you got to the studio.
Alright, go to the studio.
I mean, sure, you're already a star, but think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right? Swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
Alright, bye, go in. I mean, Matthew.
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. That's
weird. Excuse me? Oh, hi.
The glitch. So basically I gotta start up the mission first, and you know how like you drive to it?
In this scene, you're rescuing the alien.
Like that's when I have to do the surgery thing. So alright, go home.
Oh right. Whatever. Her name ain't worth the phone in my morning double decaf soy latte. Okay?
That's a bit harsh.
Just play this fast and loose. You'll be a natural, trust me.
If you say so.
No, I'm dead. Oh fuck. Wow.
Are there still people watching?
They left. I'm gonna end it. Okay. Crazy Recon. Nah, it was someone else. Let me see. Let me see the face. Nah, I don't know who these people are.